कोकोनट ऑयल इज अ सुपर फूड बिकॉज इट हैज नंबरस हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स दैट आर ड्यू टू इट्स मीडियम चेन फैटी एसिड्स कैप्रिलिक एसिड लॉरिक एसिड कैप्रिक एसिड. कोकोनट ऑयल मीडियम चेन फैटी एसिड्स आर इजीली डाइजेस्टेबल नॉट रेयरली स्टोर्ड एज फैट हैव एंटी माइक्रोबियल एंड एंटी फंजल प्रॉपर्टीज प्रोसेस्ड बाई द लिवर टू बी यूज फॉर एनर्जी. The medium chain fatty acid in coconut oil may help with weight loss as opposed to food with long chain triglycerides found in junk food. You should use coconut oil as a supplement because of its health benefits and limited side effect profile. Some individuals may have contact allergies to coconut. So, if you do, avoid taking coconut oil, most individuals will be fine. Adding coconut oil to your diet is so easy because you can cook and bake with it or even mix a few drops with your protein shakes. Some even apply it to the skin for absorption. Have we discussed 12 health benefits for consuming coconut oil? Number 1. Prevent heart disease. Coconut has unique saturated fats that increase the HDL good cholesterol and decrease the LDL bad cholesterol. By increasing the HDL-LDL ratio, this lowers risk of heart disease. Overall, this may reduce risk for cardiovascular disease. Number 2. Lower blood pressure. While it has been shown to decrease blood pressure in rat models, it has to be further explored for human trials. However, what is shown is that it can reduce cardiovascular disease. Number 3. Diabetes type 2 improvement. In diabetes mellitus type 2, the cells can become insulin resistant, meaning that the pancreas has to produce more insulin to get a response. Medium chain fatty acids take off the strain of pancreas since they can provide an immediate source of energy without any dependence on the pancreas to metabolize it. This helps reduce insulin resistance in type 2 diabetes. Number 4. Weight loss. Barley studies showed in the 1980s that the capric acid in coconut oil shows significant improvements in thyroid function, helps lower resisting heart rate and assists your body in the burning fat for energy. More recent studies show that medium chain fatty acid, in particular caprylic acid, can lead to fat breakdown at a liver similar to fasting. The ketogenic diet has been shown to help in weight loss, although it is very difficult to continue long term. Number 5. Antimicrobial properties. Coconut oil can be metabolized into lauric acid and microbial, which can extermine harmful pathogens such as fungi, bacteria, and viruses. Number 6. Fights cavities. Coconut oil has been used for centuries for mouth hygiene and even today. Simply swish a tablespoon of coconut oil in your mouth for 10 to 20 minutes and it will be detoxly the oral cavity and suck away toxins and help cure tooth decay, heal bleeding gums and clear bad breath. Number 7. Reduce yeast infection. Chronic yeast infections require both medication, changes in hygiene and diet. The capric acid and lauric acid in coconut oil taken 3 times a day can help reduce yeast infection. Number 8. Prevent osteoporosis. Research shows that coconut oil helps with calcium absorption in the gut, which helps increase bone volume and strengthen and decrease osteoporosis. Number 9. Brain recovery. When there is no glucose, ketones provide energy to malfunctioning brain cells. Medium chain fatty acid digested by the liver creates ketones, which may provide an alternate source for repair of brain function. Further studies are needed in this new theory. Number 10. Improve memory. Medium chain fatty acids are easily absorbed into the body and can transform into ketones to be used by the brain for fuel and aid in memory. Number 11. Anti-stress and antioxidant effects. Recent studies show that coconut oil when used in rats led to lower cholesterol, triglycerides, glucose and corticosteroid levels when compared to controls. These results suggest the potential value of coconut oil as anti-stress and antioxidant functional oil. More trials need to be done. Number 12, reduce inflammation. The antioxidants reduce the inflammation and help with arthritis and also with analgesia.